she was married to John Lennon.
It was very exciting to watch because you looked like you were in physical pain when you were there. I must carry on with TV show even though I'm dying.